Welcome back to another match at SummerSlam 2017, and this time we've got Charlotte versus Sasha Banks for the Raw Women's Championship. And this feud's been going on for since the start of Universe Mode, so, you know, kind of flip-flopped a bit. I'm gonna let you enjoy the match, you know. Women's match hype on the card, requested it, I've done it. I think they deserved it as well. There's been some good matches this year, so I'll let you enjoy. See you at the end of the video.
Introducing the champion from the Queen City, she is the WWE Women's Champion.
We are seconds away from the start of this time. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the biggest party of the summer. Welcome to SummerSlam. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler at ringside, ready to call the action in this opening matchup.
SummerSlam, the site of some of my best work over the years. If you don't believe that, just ask Jake the Snake Roberts. This is gonna be good.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not gonna touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime. And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt. Dishing out some serious punishment here. The challenger's taking on some offense. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. What an abdominal stretch.
Oh, man, she's really putting the pressure on here.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me.
What about me?
Expanding the repertoire with that move. And there it is, the Luthez press. What a move.
It is really old school, but it is really effective.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The champ, just one step quicker.
Sasha Banks gets dropped. Every time she has to get, whoa!
We got a cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
She just will not go away.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
And she kicks out.
Yes, she does. With authority.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. You're not gonna win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Taking a risk here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer, well, some sort of protection for herself.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Here's a cover.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes.
She's wisely getting some distance after that maneuver.
Yeah, you might want to distance yourself all the way back to the locker room.
Really capitalizing on those lethal feet.
Yeah, those boots are made for kicking.
Three.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Four.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. Back now inside the ring. Charlotte, what a maneuver.
Oh, man, how's that for second chances? This could mean life.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Well, Charlotte retains the Women's Championship, and it was a dominant performance from Charlotte. I think it's fully deserved. Banks tried to get back into it, but she just couldn't get into it, and Charlotte had too much on the night. Yes, I hope you enjoyed that. We've got the two world title matches to come, and I hope you enjoy them, and I'll see you for them later. Bye.
Extremely impressive win, guys.